And to my left, fighting out of the red corner with the black trunks trimmed with green, I mean 171 pounds, comes to us with two professional fights representing Stars and Strikes and Detroit, Michigan. Put your hands together once again for Ali!
Michigan OG James Lee in the cage, former King of the Cage champ, ready to give you your instructions.
Let's see if that layoff has any effect on Aaron Smith's game.
Putting him right against the cage, though.
Look for your under, yeah. If anyone is out here, look for that underhook. Look for that underhook.
See if Ali can use this knee there. Oh, there he goes. Good turn from Smith. Way to come up.
Yeah, great job.
Good scramble from both guys there. Neither one wanting to give up anything in position.
Ali with a high guard here. Aaron Smith moving around him.
You got jab out there. Set it up, Ali. Set it up.
I think Aaron Smith's definitely going to try to catch one of the kicks of Ali here to look for that takedown. It seems like wrestling's the way Aaron's looking, and he's already looking to catch that deep kick as Ali tries to go up the middle.
Definitely don't want to get caught reaching, though, if somebody throws a high kick.
Ali, congratulations. Talk to me a little bit about this. Seems to be an emotional victory for you. I know it's been a long road getting here. Talk to me a little bit about this fight tonight.
I want to thank God first and foremost. Without him, I'm nothing. Thank everyone for coming out today. You guys are awesome. It's been very emotional leading to this fight because I lost my grandma in June. She lived with me. We were very close. So that was a big part of my life that is gone now. So it was very emotional. And I'm happy to be here. Thank you, guys.
Now, Ali, it seems that you have really bounced back from a lot of adversary in terms of, like, injuries. Talk to me about, you know, this fight tonight and the importance of getting this W and getting in and out quick.
Yeah, I fought. November here, November 12th, I fought. I broke my hand. I had to get surgery. I couldn't stay consistent and, you know, just, but I'm thankful, you know, because God, it makes me dig deep and hang in there and get results like this now. But I can't do this without my team. I really couldn't have done this without my team. I know I'm a skilled guy, but it takes way more than skill to get in here. It really does. And if it's time for my coach and Ben Griffin, and I want to thank Derek Mandel for helping me mentally and with my breathing, and my brother Austin too, right here behind the camera, capturing great footage for us. I love you guys. I can't do this without these guys. I really couldn't. I'm skilled, but this man right here is everything, you know. And I don't need to go anywhere. I don't need to go to any camp anywhere. I got him, and I got Ben Griffin, and that's all I need. Stars and Stripes, we're in the building.
Congratulations, Ali.
Thank you so much.
And a little bit of your